because you run and sudden of Jannah. And what more of the God?
Jannah.
And your God, my father.
Stop.
Now you have called my wife. You called my wife. Give me somebody. I prayed and prayed and prayed. I didn't specify the age. Somebody, I asked for a wife. A woman who loved me. A woman who had the capacity. A woman who can speak to the big queen of my power and Sidora. Who don't know me very well. Was a very great leader. A very brilliant scholar. Francis, Nonyemorem, only God Almighty can say. I want to tell you that in the past 9 months, I have put this girl to test. When my wife died, I didn't want to have any serious marriage. Because, frankly speaking, I mean, I don't want to be unfair to God. God has blessed me. God has blessed me naturally. God has blessed me in everything. And you know, people like God are very careful in marriage. You have to make sure the person wants you. You don't want to make sure there is one. And I put this guy to test. And I want to tell you that God has brought this guy to me, Francis. Francis, in this period, has shown me very great love. And I want to assure you, I love her as she has the capacity. I have found that she is somebody God has given me, who is able to step into the shoes of my power. I am grateful to God for giving me this young girl. She calls me daddy, so she is for me everything today. She is my wife. She is my daughter. She is my leader. She does everything for me. I am very proud of her. I am very proud of her. I dare for my dad to ask for his royal highness. It's a new woman. I'm Ugeze. That's the word my mom. The parents of my wife. For allowing me to marry their daughter.